Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters and viewers. Today is Tuesday, 18th of Rajab, 1439. That is the 3rd of April, 2018. And I've been thinking about this introduction video because I'm planning to start another video series on YouTube and Facebook, inshallah. The reason is this is probably my last semester in Russia because I'm finishing my first degree in engineering, inshallah, and in June, July we'll be rounding up. And I think it will be important for me to make some videos or some sort of documentary series on my experience in Russia. That's why the title of the series or the title of the videos will be My Russian Experience, or something like the Almajiri's Experience in Russia, or something like Bagudiren Almajiri in Russia, or things like that, inshallah. I will think and see. But the main thing generally is I will try to highlight some of the main things or some of the main experience I had and I'm opportune to have in Russia from my last days of preparation in Nigeria to my arrival, or let's say to our arrival in the airport, to our first transport, to the language course, to the weather, to the people, to the stereotypes, to some, let's say, interesting things that happened, and some unfortunate things that happened, some people you meet, places you've been to, all in Russia, inshallah. I hope it will be beneficial, and that's why I will appreciate if you forward your questions or some topics you want me to, let's say, highlight or explain or give my own perspective or my own experience in it or opinions. I will appreciate that because that will make me series easier, or let me say, it will make it more polarized, more directed to some sort of problem solving. Because it would be nice to hear what you want to see highlighted in the videos, inshallah. And as far as I've not been to even 15% of the cities of Russia, so all my experiences or all my videos or all what I will have to say in the videos will be based on the only knowledge I have of where I've been to or the people I've met. So don't expect to get all the answers or the answers to all your questions. So you should also be expecting answers like I don't know, or I will confirm, or I will check, or it's possible. So some questions, some answers will be direct, inshallah, but some of the answers I know will be unconfirmed because there are a lot of things that we don't know. So you shouldn't be angry or shouldn't be sad or shouldn't be disappointed or embarrassed when I give answers like that. Anyways, this is just intended to be an introductory video to tell you about what I will do, and I will try to be uploading maybe once in a week or at least once in 2 weeks, on Thursday, Friday or Saturday. I'll upload a video which I hope it will be like some 15 minutes, 20 minutes video. Basically, I will just like round off my experience in Russia from the beginning to probably the end, inshallah. And who knows, masters, am I coming back here or I'm going to have another direction or another destination which is more preferable, let's say. So that's it basically, inshallah. And I'll be waiting to see your questions, your comments, your shares, your anything. And you will also have the opportunity to be sending an email with your question if you think it's personal and you cannot discuss in the comment section, or you want to first say something about something else, so you can just send me an email at ibnkhaldun4u@gmail.com, and yeah, that's it, inshallah. So don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed to my channel, and keep tracked on it. Assalamu alaikum.